you twerking with?
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Look at those hips.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
You make me smile.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Go ahead, child.
Go ahead,
ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. If you look out the right side of the aircraft, you will notice Flight 195 challenging us to a race. I've turned the fasten your seatbelt sign back on because shit is about to get real.
Yes. Are you ready?
For all my baby girls, I see your comments, ladies, and they make me smile. I'm lurking and I'm stalking when you least expect.
Things low and rapidly slices behind each of his enemy's knees. The targets are key tendons and hamstring muscles that hold the enemy upright. The Sealot warrior strikes upward toward the neck.
That's a good question, Kobe. I don't know, but you know, on an unrelated note, did you ever find your dad?
Turns out I'm all of them.
Yeah, but I mean, for this.
Police departments, libraries, construction companies, school officials, cleaning services, financial institutions, local and international, your neighbors, your family members, your church, synagogue, or other religious institution, your employers' customers, suppliers, companies in other countries, companies that made the drugs that were turned into the drugs that you took. The possibilities are limitless.
Okay, we want answers. Why did you resist a police officer?
Why are you police officers?
I blew up Malaysia.
I'm killing you. I'm killing you. I don't care about anything else. I don't give a shit about anything else. My programming is just get that fucking guy right now. It doesn't, there is no like, oh, he's running? I'll back off a little. No, it's just. It's like it's horrifying. It's like a nightmare.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, man. What the fuck, man?
I'm
this way.
Why? 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 Why, oh God, fucking why?
You wanna see something cool?
You are a worthless bitch-ass loser. Your life literally is as valuable as a summer ant.
I'm just gonna stomp you and you're gonna keep coming back. I'ma seal up all my cracks. You're gonna keep coming back. Why? Cause you smell in the syrup. You worthless bitch-ass loser. You're gonna stay on my dick until you die. You serve no purpose in life. Your purpose in life is to be on my stream sucking on my dick daily. Your purpose in life is to be in that chat blowing the dick daily. Your life is nothing. You serve zero purpose. You should kill yourself now and give somebody else a piece of that oxygen and ozone layer that's covered up so that we can breathe inside this blue trash bubble. Because what are you here for? To worship me? Kill yourself. I mean that. With a 100%, with a 1,000%. I've never seen somebody so worthless in my life. I'm dead ass. I've not seen such a more worthless loser in my life.
Actually, it's gin rummy. So.
Guess what, motherfucker?
I would replace my girlfriend with. Okay. See? No one.
Yeah, okay. I know how this works. Candace? Who's Candace?
Candace! My claim, please, oopsie daisy.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the covenant,
even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to forecast the lies.
We shall grind them into dust
and continue our march to glorious salvation.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will. You are the arbiter.
The will of the prophets. But these are my elites. Their lives matter to me. Yours does not.
That makes two of us.
You know, I changed my mind. Kill yourself.
Officer, I swear I didn't eat this explosive.
Think fast, Chuckle Nuts!
You got to pull the pin first, stupid!
You wouldn't know how to throw a grenade if your mother taught you. Return to sender!
You're doing it all wrong, laddie! Here! Let me show you how a real man does it!
The healing is not as rewarding as the hurting.
In another thing, you're ugly.
Albert came across Frederick the Bear. But as with the others, Frederick had a problem of his own. His monumental fear of nothing. Not existing, to be more precise. Oceans, mountains, planets, they all come and go in the mere blink of an eye. If we do manage to survive the combined threats of global warming, internal cooling, a dwindling magnetic field, asteroids, solar flares, rogue black holes, nothing changes the fact that our sun continues on an inevitable countdown to death. Even if we did manage to flee to distant stars, they're all equally marching toward their own annihilation. Time and events work to destroy all we have ever comprehended. The decay of all matter as we know it. The decay of all life as we know it. One really has to wonder, what is the point of anything? Why continue? Why progress? Life, even in its most advanced state, is doomed to non-existence. Why? Why go on? Said the bear.
What? It was obvious! He's the Red Spy!
Dear God...
There's more.
No...
Hey, what are you doing in here? I said don't come in here when we're recording.
I'm wearing my Simpsons shirt.
Now, Heavy will vomit down your throat. Come closer.
Okay, apparently nobody here knows how to socialize and, you know, be a friendly co-worker and just... HOW THE FUCK?!
You've done well so far, but up until now I've only been using a mere 5% of my power. Now let's see how well you fare against my Biden blast!
Yeah. Sweet, I'm open to new things, I guess.
We are never talking about this.
Talking about what?
What were you just watching?!
Next, the Big Shot. It fires heavy projectiles from a distance. Be prepared for powerful shockwaves.
Well, off to visit your mother! Yippee-ki-yay! Let's do it!
Hey, just wondering if you got your photos printed?
Logos printed?
What?
Looks like it's holding some water. I think it's time to go.
Patience is waning.
Seriously,
is this entertaining?
Do that again.
My patience is waning.
Is this entertaining? I got this feeling, yeah, you know. And I'm losing all control. Is this magic in my bones?
The door. So Freddy's not in killing position until right about now. Okay, this is a great start to the game.
Man, shut the fuck up.